Hello and welcome to Green News. I'm Kath Brazier. The use of genetically modified crops is on the increase. According to the biotech industry, there's been a new wave of growth in order to meet global food demand. An additional 10.7 million more hectares of GM crops were planted last year. Modified plants include soya, cotton and maize. The study showed EU countries saw a 21% rise in the number of hectares planted with GM maize in 2008. However, this did not include France, which banned the crop last year.